in heaven shall love them to scorn. The Lord shall have them in derision. Thou shalt break them with a rod of iron. Thou shalt dash them in pieces like a potter's vessel. Thou shalt break them in pieces, in pieces like a potter's vessel. Break them with a rod of iron. Thou shalt dash them in pieces like a potter's vessel. Thou shalt dash them in pieces like a potter's vessel, like a potter's vessel.